así, en el concepto, se quedó en un espacio de atención, pero en todos los procesos en taxis. And you said that it's better to avoid problems, better that it is resolved. So I want to know what is it has to do with the concept and which one is better than just the student. So to study, we should have problems. We should know the problems actually. To avoid them, we should know the problems. So before to avoid them, we should have resolved them. So, as these students
are... I got two points. It is something like now, like this. So, in the construction, it is, this is a continuous process. So, we, now construction has a project. One project is not similar to the other project. So, it is called unit. So, because of that, we have, as a professional, we are practicing that we can understand our past experience, what was the things that happened to the project. So we can get the idea. We don't need to continue that same thing to happen. So what we do, we will collect the things and we will try to address it to the, our future project. For that, what is the best, what is the situation is, there are system called, again it is going to the law. In that law, we have prepared the contract. When you have prepared the contract, what we are going to do with the past experience, we will add provisions into the, our new contract.